Hello everyone, welcome to our ZW3D tutorial about designing a camera with ZW3D. Here is the finished model of the camera. The tutorial will be divided into 5 parts, including modeling, assembly, and 2D drawing. Without further ado, let's start our first part, the modeling of the camera back cover. To get started, let's create a new file. The first step is to import the geometry, which refers to the body of the back cover. Then we can add a fillet to it. Then, we need to modify it as a shell, define the thickness and the open surface, and the basic shape of the cover will be created. Next, we'll design the structure of the cover. To reserve the installation location of the button and screen, we can draw their profile. For the screen location, we can draw a rectangle with fillets. For the button location, we can draw circles and add constraints. Here we have some buttons that have a special shape. Don't worry, you can easily create them in ZW3D. Then make a pattern and the sketch is finished. After we finish the sketch, we can check whether they are well defined. Now we can just cut them from the cover to get the reserved location. Chamfer is required, it's the same to create as fillet. Then, just select the edge and define the offset of each side to create the lip. At the top of the cover, we can draw a profile. Then use the sweep command to create the edge, which will be combined with the top cover. Next, we divide an area as the cap of the battery. Draw a rectangle and extrude it as faces, and we can divide the cover body to generate the battery cap. Other features of the battery cap are created in a similar way. To add a sign and our logo on it, we can create a triangle and the text. In ZW3D, it's convenient to draw them. Next, inlay them on the cap. We can also quickly add counter holes. Draw 2 points to accurately locate the hole. ZW3D provides you with several hole types to use. After we select the counter hole, define the parameter for them and the hole will be created. Now we have finished most of the back cover, and the remaining features can be created in a similar way. Finally, to better view the key size of the back cover, we can add dimensions directly on the 3D model, so that it's convenient for us to check. In ZW3D we have PMI module, various dimension types can be easily created. In addition, annotations such as feature control are also supported. These are the steps to design the back cover of the camera. Stay tuned for the second part of our tutorial.